house the last time I saw him. Now he knows where you live, so we have to go somewhere else for a while.
What happens if we don't?
We're going.
All right. Phoebe, go grab me and you a bag. Amber, let me see those cuts.
I'm fine. I can help.
Amber. Okay, ready. Now, where to? We could go to the Rosé and figure things out, I guess.
Here, yeah, whatever, that works. Let's go.
Hey, guys. Hey, Gemma. The usual for you all?
You know what?
You know?
Yep, a Caesar salad and water, right?
Yeah.
Gemma's great. Aw, you're too sweet, Phoebe. Alright, I'll be right back with the drinks.
Well, now what? Go to a hotel?
Too easy.
Too expensive.
Well, there has to be somewhere we can go. Mini vacation?
Where?
I don't know!
It has to be relatively far from here.
We can brainstorm again once our food comes. I'm too hungry for this right now. Chet! Sis language.
What is it?
We gotta go.
What? Why?
He's outside. Son of a bitch. I got this. Hey, Gemma. What can I get for you? This is gonna be really weird, but is there any way we could go out through the back?
Huh?
Well, my ex is out there and I really don't want him to know that I come here. Oh, sure. Which ex, if you don't mind me asking? Ryan.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, just follow me and don't even worry about the bill. This one's on me. Thank you so much.
Now what?
Camping!
What?
We could go camping! I know a place.